floated in, right footed from the far side up into the air. Denton comes to meet it. Denton puts it in the corner of the net, and Halifax have the lead after just 3 minutes.